Yeah, dude, if history struck back, dude, I wouldn't make it. I wouldn't make it long.
Ah, you'd be fine. People are adaptable. You're a smart dude, Theo Von.
I would lead. I would think a little bit. I would adapt. I'd lay low in the beginning.
Yeah.
You know, like somebody
pick
does.
Pick your battles.
Pick my battles, dude. You'd have to kill somebody immediately. You'd have to find the first person in your group, the weakest person, and kill them in front of everybody else. Yeah.
If you were going to do that, the person would have to be either a terrible person who is victimizing the other people.
Right.
Or they would have to have attacked first. It would have to be so, or they would have to have been such a piece of shit that people were rooting for you.
Like somebody that was real chatty, and you just axed them. Dude, there's no way I'm trying to survive the second coming of the universe, and some dude's chatty in my group, bro.
Oh,
that's not gonna happen.
Especially if like he fucks up some hunting parties. You're out there like, sneaking up on a pig, and he's like, "Oh my god, it's so hot out." You fuck. And the pig runs away, and everybody's hungry.
Chatty would be the first, man. I think about that kind of stuff. Like if a plane crashed, I already know I'm planned ahead, dude. I'd eat a Vietnamese guy.
Why?
Because that's easy. It's a starter move. If you attack somebody bigger, if you eat somebody bigger in front of other people, it's going to alarm people.
You got to eat a small person, so stature is important.
I think if you gum down a Viet, people aren't going to be that upset at you.
Well, the Vietnamese people are going to be super upset. What are you talking about? No, somebody's dad.
Man, they're more understanding of things, dude.
Is this a character you're playing?
No. But if you eat a black, dude, you eat a black lady and her family's there, they're going to be pissed.
So you think a Vietnamese person wouldn't let you slide?
I think that they'd be much more forgiving over a couple of day period.
I think,
their relatives.
I definitely think they'd be super pissed at you. But what is interesting is like Vietnam is one of the few places where Americans can go back to Vietnam and they don't seem to hold any grudge at all.
Exhibit A. Exhibit A, man, honestly.